world, look upon my works and beyond their beauty.
What's up?
Looks like the haters are getting ready for their big parade. You in?
Oh, I'm in. I'm a total hater.
Looks like the Duke troops becoming honorary members of the Haters Club.
Yeah. What's it they say? The friend of my enemy has bad taste in friends?
This makes it more convenient for us when they're together in one place like this.
That was fun. God, I just want to light up that leader guy's innards. Maybe that'll make him shut up.
Well, he's bound to be at one of these little get-togethers. Let's just keep crashing until we find the right one.
I like the way you think, Smoke. Race you to the next one.
Yep, still a conduit.
I like to call lasers!
Hey!
they're sleeping. Still no sign of their loudmouth leader, though.
Well, then we just keep crashing and bashing until we find him.
Nobody likes being watched, dupes.
Okay, all you haters, out of the gene pool! Wasting these little sign carriers. Where's the big bag?
Yeah, maybe he'll be at the next one.
You better be, or else I'll do what I was gonna do anyway.
Well, until then, let's go take back a little more of the night. That wasn't nearly as fun.
Sorry to leave you hanging there, Smokes. Hope you didn't get your ass kicked.
Didn't even notice you were gone.
I got a lead on their leader. I I'm at the west end of the Pioneer Tunnel, tracking him now.
West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. All right, stay put. I'll meet you there.
He's got a decent escort, and they're entering the tunnel now. I'm not gonna...
Fetch? Fetch? Damn it. West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. Wonder if she made it into the tunnel. Oh yeah, this has got Fetch written all over it. Excuse me, man on a mission here. Pardon me, gotta meet a girl. Make way! Coming through! Hang in there, Fetch. I'm coming. You guys are everywhere. Idiot girl. Should have waited for help.
Follow my signs.
Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dupes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and act scared.
Yeah, this should be pretty easy for me to do.
Thing is, they think they got you trapped, but ha!
Ha! And they're mistaken because...
Because we're Smoke Guy and Laser Girl.
Yeah. Joke's on them. Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan. And good night. It had to be done.
That was me, D.
Now you're just showing off. I had that covered, you know.
Suck it, Delsin.
Nice shot. Town's kind of pretty at night, yeah? I mean, the lights, the water.
Oh, God. You're not going to turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No, I mean, I won't if you won't.
clever girl.
Let him keep coming.
DOP bastard!
Hey, Smokes, you got this, right? I left a package over on 5th and Wall I want to check on.
Sure. You go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
All done here.
Good. Meet me at 5th and Wall. This is gonna be epic.
Hey, Delsin. Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Wait a minute.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America. My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Whoa! That was a nice touch at the end.
It just came to me.
Yeah?
What about the part where I put a hole through the hater?
Ooh, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out
there.
You wanna
hook up?
Activists can wait. Whoa. You wanna go someplace where, you know, our bodies don't get riddled by bullets during foreplay?
Oh, foreplay's for the weak.
About all those laser blasts at the end there, but it's been, you know, a while since I,
Ooh. No need to overdo it with the pillow talk.
But we should overdo it. We should overdo everything. Just a matter of time before those goons take us out. So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scrot, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, ma'am. I am coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on him, Miss Sunshine.
Sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now, this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Thank you.
Thank the Lord! You're here!
I'm a conduit.
Augustine's looking for you. She's looking hard, man. Just the other day, we pulled up to a DUP protest and immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delsin Rowe would go free. And once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but just the same, watch your back.